Hey guys, I'm playing some more LA Noire here, and what just happened was I had to stop playing. I said, you know, I was about to question the barman, and you know, I turned off the game, started it up again, you know, when I had time, and the log even says, you know, the last thing he said was we're going to have to rely on this guy tripping up on his vanity, but they were talking in the car. So there's no log of me talking to this guy, but yet again, when I walk into the bar, it seems like he said you can talk to the regulars. Yeah, so basically the game thinks I already talked to him, but I haven't. So this is kind of a stupid bug. And I guess we'll have to skip the questions Summers. Then.
Who's asking?
Very cute. You know who's asking.
I know my rights.
You don't have it. Answer the question.
Evelyn mooches for drinks. I don't have any time for that. Was that so hard? Keep writing me, copper.
What an asshole.
What's your name?
Grover McCaffrey.
Mind if I ask you some questions, Mr. McCaffrey?
I'm just a starving writer, detective. What do you want to ask about?
Evelyn Summers, and why she was found beaten and strangled in the rail depot on Santa Fe.
Okay. I see your point.
How well did you know her?
I can't say that I knew her. It was more like I was aware of her.
Last connection with victim. This guy's gonna be a hard question, I think.
Last night?
No. I was at home. Writing.
Bullshit. View notebook. Pond rings. Handbag. Upper half torn letter. Movie lot job. Lipstick. Vacancy. Missing rings. No, I'll have to do that then.
Do you want to get dragged into this, McCaffrey? Do you want us to get interested in you?
She hung out with this powder puff, James Tiernan. They haunted the public library together.
How well do you know James Tiernan?
I know he works some kind of plebeian job. Rawlings Bowling Alley.
Rawlings? I know that place. Corner of 9th and Graham. A lot of cops bowl there on Tuesday nights.
Do you have a criminal record, Mr. McCaffrey?
Nothing serious. I've had a few skirmishes.
You want to save me some time, or do you want me to look up your file?
Industrial disputes, strikes, workers' rights, that kind of thing.
Oh, I've been signing up PlayStation Network.
Nice to meet you, comrade.
Thank you for the information, Mr. McCaffrey.
Okay. 10 experience. What we got? We got a bunch of shit to still check out. Also, I'm already here. What am I doing? I should check the rest of the bar. See what else I can find here. What an asshole! Okay, anything out here? Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here. It's a new destination. The liquor store.
You drive. I need to go over the case.
Like, partner take to anything else but drive. That's all he's good for.
We should keep this development with the rings under our hat until we speak with Captain.
We're all on the same team, Rusty.
Chain of command, Phelps. The skipper with his side really needs to know. Got it?
I get it, Rusty. I just don't like it.
Yeah, it's bullshit. Okay. So yeah, I looked it up. The the alcohol ban was much earlier. It was even before the Second World War, so I was totally wrong.
What can I do for you?
LAPD, Phelps and Galloway. We're making inquiries into the murder of Evelyn Summers.
Evelyn? She's dead?
You knew Evelyn Summers, Mr.
Robbins? Yes, I knew Evelyn. I was a good friend of her ex-husband. She kept some of her stuff here.
Can you show us, please?
Sure. Come this way.
Always good to cooperate with cops.
Yeah. You let us take some for the road, this case might get solved.
No, I'm not getting.
He's joking, Mr. Robbins.
Yeah.
I probably shouldn't have let him. An alcoholic in a liquor store, that was never gonna work out, was it?
We'll take a look around.
She had a bed here? Oh my god.
She wasn't always such a loner.
Some weird kids.
Evelyn was reading Aristotle.
Evelyn wasn't stupid. The only stupid thing about her was her.
Oh wait, I can further investigate this object.
And she was borrowing books from Grosvenor McCaffrey.
Won't let me do anything else.
Evelyn hadn't held down a job for quite some time before she was killed. Balling's bowling alley. Maybe Evelyn did something other than drink in her spare time.
If she didn't have a job, then then all she had was spare time. No, I don't want to pick up that. Shit. Yeah, that. Thank you.
Exactly. Did Evelyn work in the pictures?
A few years ago. She worked in legal copyrights for music.
Legal copyrights for music? Oh, that's trees written by the victor, huh? Nothing back here, huh?
Trying to account for Evelyn's movements yesterday.
She came by in the morning.
A social visit? To pick up some of her things?
Had a couple of bucks and bought a quart of rye.
Any idea where the money came from?
She didn't mention it. But she did say the booze was a present for a boy. She said they had been fighting and she had to make it up to him.
Okay.
Are you and Evelyn close, Mr. Robbins?
How many people will be sad she's gone? I'll be one of the few.
You got the impression that Evelyn had been sleeping rough of late.
It became difficult for me to have her stay. Her mother was trying to get her back on the straight and narrow. But she's old now. Be honest, you have to have a good reason to want to get back home.
You know a friend of Evelyn's by the name of McCaffrey?
Not personally.
We're struggling for leads, Robbins. Did she know McCaffrey?
She idolized him. What I gather, the feeling was far from mutual.
Ooh.
He seems to peddle a revolutionary stance, fixing the ills of society. You can see how it would appeal to down and outs like Evelyn.
Thanks for your help, Mr. Robbins.
No problem.
3 of 3 correct. Oh, yeah.
Hey, I'd like to make arrangements for the funeral. You think I could get in touch with Evelyn's mother?
put in a call to the watch commander at Central Station, Mr. Robbins. I'll be trying to reach the next of kin.
Thanks. Get the guy, huh? Evelyn never heard anybody.
Okay, dokie, I'll get him. Let's get the fuck out of here. Three crimes? Anyone? No. So now I have to go to the bowling alley, huh? I think I'm gonna be able to find McCaffrey there. Why is it still showing the mensch bar?
You're behind the wheel.
Let's not keep the man waiting, though.
Guess they just changed my destination.